Hey guys, it's been a little while since I've made a video. Hopefully I'll do an update video explaining. Oh, excuse me, explaining why on Wednesday. But until then, this is just a little quick kind of thing. I got Dark Souls 3 last Sunday from when this is being uploaded, and I decided I wanted to just upload my run through the tutorial area. This is not my first playthrough. This is my second time going through this. The only thing I've done so far in the game is the tutorial area, because I played through it once with a mercenary, and I wasn't really liking the mercenary after I got to, what was it? It was like High Wall of Lothric or something like that. I got like barely into that and just was not liking the starting weapons of the mercenary, and for the life of me, I could not kill the mimic to get the deep battle axe. So I decided to just start again with the knight. I'm liking the knight much better. But yeah, so what I'm saying is I do know where pretty much everything in the tutorial area is. I've already been through it. So whenever you're watching this, it is not a blind playthrough. It is a second time going through the area. But, yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm not gonna do a whole playthrough of it. You can find that on several different channels on YouTube. I might do funny moments and PvP stuff. But, I'll do boss fights and stuff. I don't think I'm gonna do the whole game. But, yeah. So, update video, hopefully, on Wednesday. And if you enjoy the video, please feel free to leave a like and maybe subscribe. I'll be getting back into making videos again, hopefully. And yeah, I'll see you guys later.